Hey guys, welcome back. It's Mad Manix, and today I'll be shooting at a basketball goal at my grandmother's house. And she's a little, like my sister's tour, it's not like a pro basketball goal. But I'll also do some other cool stuff. Yeah. Leave a like if you did this stuff or you think this video is good. And subscribe so you know if your channel. I'll start doing this every Wednesday. And I feel like that. And if you play Fortnite, you can buy this. My sister's done that talking. This is called Mrs. Raven sweatshirt. Sweatshirt hoodie. And go to Fortnite sweatshirts and hoodies. And you'll see this. $58. So, what I'll do first is I'll just shoot some free points, and watch, yeah, this is a basketball goal. So maybe I should shoot from this. So we got it. Okay, right? Yeah, I just got this tablet, so yeah. Alright. Here, maybe I should. Does this work? Does that look good for you guys? No, there's two way. What I be doing? Hey, does it work now? I'm just trying to see. Yeah. All right. So here, I'll just show you. I'm gonna go ahead and let you see. I'm gonna shoot. Check what I'm seeing. That's really good. Alright, that's good. Alright, guys. Another thing is, if you play basketball and you're gonna start, you can do some things like maybe a dribble. Alright, you gotta dribble really good. Run up and down. You gotta be able to dribble. See, I can't dribble good because it's hard. You have to dribble and run really fast down the court. Without dropping it. It'll do defensive position. You go like this. It's something like that. But yeah, so I'm gonna shoot some 3 points. I haven't played basketball for a long time since I was 4 or 5. K.O. Actually, I might not do this. This place is weak as heck. Just play that. I think you can see that. Let me see. You see this? Yeah, see that? Alright. You can go like, you can do stuff. I like bouncing on it. I think it's fun. I work out. Yeah, I work out. Alright. So another thing is, up here, you're gonna do stuff like this. You gotta have a hold of this. You'd be like, I have to do this because if I do this, it's not gonna work out, honestly, that one. You lift your legs. And then what me, my brother, and sister do a lot, we do this. We get up here, look, we swing off this. What you do is pull-ups on this, you do pull-ups. There's this. Show you how to do this. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm in the distance. Alright, so you go. Alright, guys like soccer? I do. I'm gonna play.
So I'm gonna sit you guys over here. See if you can see me. See me good? I'll set you about. Hold on. It's gotta be a little bit blurry. Zoom out. Like, oh my gosh. Seems so zoomed in.
Now I'm gonna do soccer. Which I'm gonna play soccer, I think I mentioned. But here, let me get this off. Alright. So you can do stuff like this. So what you wanna do is you wanna be able to kick. Like you wanna be able to kick and do some moves. Alright. So let's say I'm just showing how, like, some drills you can maybe practice. So let's say this is a goal. I'm right here, goal is blocking it. Look, you can do this. You could go like this. You could pretend you're gonna hit it here. Go and hit it that way, but fast. I messed up a little. But you could go like, you jump the other way, usually, which I'm a goalie. And if a kid's thrown it at me, and he thinks, try to do that, well, no, if he kicked it over here, and went, I usually just smack it out. Yeah, like, oh, how much this thing weighs? This right here is probably like 10 pounds. Maybe like 5-6 pounds. It's not heavy. It's full like beads, I think, or something. There's like 500, maybe 800 beads in here. Yeah, or I think it's like sand. Yeah, it's sand. So, how about this? I'll draw something, alright? The first person to comment on this, I'll do a giveaway. I'll give away some, let me think, geodes. Alright, first person comment on this, geodes. I'll be writing over here. I'll make sure to keep you in comment. I'll make sure to when I get my merch and stuff, you'll be the first person to get it. Alright, so merch is like, clothes like Mad Maddox and stuff. You get shirts and stuff are like free. Alright, so what I'll be drawing is my YouTube name. It's, hold on, let me do this real quick. I'm facing you down so I can draw. Mad Maddox. Oh shoot, I just got stuff all over me. So yeah, I was just doing some fitness stuff with you guys. Showing you some stuff. Actually, I think I'll do football. How about that? Does football sound good? Should I do football? Here, I'm gonna do football. There's some kicks and footballs. Alright. Here's a football. Alright guys, this is how you do it. Be like, my brother plays football, I know a little bit about it. You'd be like, down, set, hut, and you throw it back, and the guy catch it, take like 4 steps back, and take 1 to the side, take 1 up, and throw it to that person, and that person would catch it, and shoot him out, go. To heaven. Yeah, I'm gonna play football. And yeah, oh my gosh, I almost dropped that. trying to think what else you could do. You could do kick off, like just like field goal. I don't know what else, but I got chalk on my cut. I cut my finger real bad with a Coke can. I opened it and like I split it in half and made it sharp because it's like metal-ish plastic, and it cut my finger, and it hit a vein or something. And I said I didn't bleed out, but.